I'm Kelly Eden. I'm a contemporary American painter, and I specialize in realism.
I'm just not the type to paint people that I don't really know. It never really comes out right. And it's different when you're painting a face that's familiar to you, that you've known for years. And I think that type of connection is really beautiful and unique. And I think emotion is inherently a really big part of my work. Fashion also plays a role in my paintings, at least lately they have. I've always had an interest in fashion, not like the high fashion New York, but more like historical pieces. I'm interested in the lines, the textures, the shapes, and kind of telling a story through that. So this painting in particular, this is my friend Joellen, and I've worked with Joellen for many, many years, and this is my first time painting her. In the painting, Joellen's wearing a dress that she made by hand. While I was painting it, I found something that I didn't really expect to find within myself. And as I was going through with every little pleat, every little wrinkle, every reflection, piece of lace, I started thinking about Joellen when she was making this dress. What was Joellen thinking about when she was hand sewing all of the little roses onto the pleats? What was she feeling? What does this dress mean to her? What kind of memories did she have wearing this dress? It feels like it's something that we made together, not just the finished visual piece, but I feel like it almost makes me feel like somehow I've subconsciously become closer to Joellen by spending so much time in this piece.